New Orleans Saints wide receiver Michael Thomas, 13, celebrates with other players after the Saints' 23-13 victory over the Atlanta Falcons in an NFL football game in New Orleans, Louisiana, Sunday, December 24, 2000.